Hi, welcome to the PZ Engineering channel. In this video, we are going to simulate the charging of a battery using a PV solar MPPT charge controller based on the buck converter. Before we start with our simulation, if you are not yet part of our family, I'd like to request please subscribe to the channel, share our content, comment and like this video. This is our model. All these components, we got them from library browser. And we'll just go through introducing. This is our solar radiation. This is our PV array. Let me just organize the model. Here we have our battery. Those are the parameters, the measurement, here we have our charge controller MPPT, our duty cycle, or the command comparator, with our gate, the measurement. This is solar radiation. Let's open our PV array. One PV, one model. Canadian solar model. These are the parameters, and let's plot the output power, the power output graph. Is the capacitor, the MOSFET, we didn't change anything. Our inductor, the value there. Capacitor, the value there. And our battery is the load, the value is there, the parameters. If the from bus selector, it selects the voltage and the current. Here I have idle unit delay, didn't change anything. Then from there, it goes to our charge controller MPPT. Let's open our MPPT. Here's our duty cycle. Instead of, you can just follow the steps. Here we have our repeating sequence. And our comparator. Our charge controller that controls the gate of the or the operation of buck converter. Here is our power output from the PV array. Now we can simulate and check the behavior of the system. As you can see that the voltage, the current is negative as the PV array is used to charge the battery. As you can see, the battery is being charged. Now let's just change the parameters to check the behavior. Let's reduce the solar irradiation. And see how much is battery charge. As you can see, the battery is charged with a lower current because the PV array is supplying less current or is producing less than a normal. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, comment, share our contents.